Hello students, good morning everyone. Standard 2nd, subject Marigold. Unit 5 in workbook. In our last video, we have completed page number 82. Now, today we are going to start our work from page number 83. Here, given answer the questions. So here are 4 questions given. We will try to give their answers. Okay. First one. What fell on Funny Bunny? Now you all know about this story. So you can say that a net fell on Funny Bunny. What did Funny Bunny think? When a nut fell on Funny Bunny, what he was thinking? So answer is he was thinking the sky is going to fall. Whom did Funny Bunny want to tell? Yes, Funny Bunny wants to tell to the king. Who ate up all the animals? Yes, Woxy Foxy ate up all the animals. Okay, now next is rearrange the words to form correct sentences. So here some words given. So we have to arrange it. Okay, and we have to make a sentence. So first one. Fail, one day, a nut, Funny Bunny, and own. So this activity we have already done in our textbook. So let's see. One day, a nut fail on Funny Bunny. Then next, the king must tell I. So I must tell the king. So here we write I must tell the king. Then fall is the sky going to. So the sky is going to fall. Then fourth one, here lives the king. So the king lives here. So the king lives here. Okay, now next is fill in the blanks with the correct words. Here blanks given and here option given. So we have to find correct one and here we have to write it. Okay. So let's see. One day a nut fall or fell on Funny Bunny. So here we use past form. So fail. So F-E-L-L. One day a nut fell on Funny Bunny. He thought the sky was going to fall or fail. So he thought that the sky was going to fall. So he dares go or went 2 days told the king. So he went to tell the king. On the way he met Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, and Pushy Gushy. All of them days along with Funny Bunny to days the king. So here correct one is walk. Along with Funny Bunny to meet the king. In the end they saw a fox. He was clever. He took all the animals into the forest and ate them up. Okay, now let's read again. One day a nut fell on Funny Bunny. He thought that the sky was going to fall. So he went to tell the king. On the way, they met Henny Penny, Cocky Locky and Pushy Gushy. All of them walked along with Funny Bunny to meet the king. In the end, they saw a fox. He was clever. He took all the animals into the forest and ate them up. Okay, now next is look, listen and repeat. Here are some rhyming words. So let's read. Ouch, couch, pouch. Ouch, couch, pouch. Follow, holo, solo. Follow, holo, solo. Down, frown, town. Down, frown, town. Buy, cry, fly. Buy, cry, fly. Okay, now next, write two rhyming words here. Four words given, you have to write the rhyming words. And some words given in color red. So first one here, crown. So here O-W-N given in red color. So you have, when you find rhyming word, that means end with O-W-N. So here I have written frown and town. Then pillow. That means when we find rhyming words, it should end with L-O-W. So here follow L-O-W and solo L-O-W. Then slouch. So here O-U-C-H. So couch and pouch. O-U-C-H, O-U-C-H. And last one is dry. So I have written here dry and crying. Here you can find your answer also, okay? Now you have to do this in your Marigold workbook, okay? Thank you.